A feature of the Mount Barker Cemetery is the grave of John Dunn and his family. The monument stands alone in a prominent corner of the cemetery. The Dunns were local pioneers who came from Devon, England, to South Australia, settling in Mount Barker. John and his son, John Jr., built a flour mill in 1844 in Mount Barker. The local uniting church is named Dunn Memorial in John's honour. This is the mill today. It is now private property, so I wasn't able to have a look inside.